The Honourable Member for Kitchener-Conestoga.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I have the honour to present petitions signed by over 6,000 Canadians who are pointing out that Canadians continue to travel overseas to perform sex acts with children with impunity in spite of the introduction of the sex tourism legislation. So they're calling on the government to, and the Parliament to enforce Canada's extraterritorial laws for sex tourism and human trafficking and make it a priority. Now, Mr. Speaker, about a month ago, I asked for unanimous consent to table a representative copy of these petitions. I was granted that request. However, Mr. Speaker, I didn't have the entire quantity of petitions with me at that time, so I'm asking for unanimous consent because of the severity of this issue to table these petitions. Sure. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Does the Honourable Member have the unanimous consent to table these petitions? Agreed? Agreed and so ordered.